bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Said, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
There's a ride!
Exfil pod first pass en route. Hang tight down there. Pod detached. Exfil airspace not viable. Drone will sweep around for a second pass.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, are you alright? Can you move?
I'm fine. Please just get me out of here.
We gotta move! Get out of here! Now! Move! Get over here! Come on! Hold them back! We're getting the minister into position!
Drone I need you on my position.
Let's go!
What's up, boys?
That drone will be here any second! Keep him back! We're almost out of here! APC from the right! Redirect fire! Minister almost secure! Keep those NRC bastards busy!
Drone is in position, ready for pickup.
Secure! Get your ass over here now! Get your ass over here now! Move! No, wait!
Move. Evac window is closing. Airspace is compromised.
No! Fuck! Get to the APC! Get out of there! Taylor, my team's still at Exfil! More NRC grunts moving in!
Inbound, 2 minutes. Hang tight, you're not dying today.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax.